Hey guys, Dave Jr. with Wellbuilt Equipment. Today it's time to get down and dirty with Dave about minimum safe approach distances. Behind us we have one of our Genie GS 1930s. We're going to talk to you about how close you can come to active line without getting electrocuted, hopefully. Although the ideal scenario is to always avoid coming near any high voltage lines while using a piece of non-insulated equipment. So minimum safe approach distance, or MSAD, is what we refer to it as. There is a sticker located on all of your machines up in the basket or on the side of it that lets you know how close you can come to the lines based on the voltage that they're carrying. Of course, that's not a test. You don't want to play the game of chance and get as close as possible. If the information is not available on the decal on the side of the machine, you can always find all your information about minimum safe approach distances inside the operator's manual stored on your machine. Thanks for getting down and dirty with Dave. We'll see you next time.